Hello everybody, I'm just a bird among the trees, and I thought in this time that many of us are kind of stuck inside that we should all just kind of go on a walk in the woods. No, I think it's what we all kind of need right now. Red-winged blackbird over there says so too. To our left is the swamp. To our right is Killbuck, and before us is the path soon to disappear, and we'll be walking our own path, but we're not walking alone. If we look down, there are tracks of every description walking along beside us. And if we're quiet, we might run into some of these creatures that use this path. All around us, there's spring peepers. No, these are not spring peepers. I don't actually know what they are. They might be pickerel frogs. It's a little muddy. To you too. Goodness, there's so many deer tracks. Look at these guys. That's Phragmites. It's actually an invasive species. When they came back here and put in the well, they said they would plant back to natural beauty or some such obscure words like that, but what they planted was this Phragmites because it grows so quickly. And now it's spreading all over the place. It's mostly stayed to this patch though. Let's take the deer trail back this way. Me and my muddy footprints are stepping those. Even the deer trail is flooded right now. We've had a lot of rain. Thank you. new grass is just starting to come up. It's spring, but it is still very early. I saw some marsh marigolds on the way here, but they're just about the only wildflower I've seen. Tray to go. Coons with their little grabby paws are running all over in here. And that they're having a field day. There's a squirrel barking at me somewhere to my back. This is a really nice old snag. Looks like one of the beaver dens collapsed. Killbuck wasn't always this shape either. It got ditched. It was so wide and shallow. Oh, there's the new beaver den. Ooh, there goes some wood ducks. There it goes. Hello. Anyway, Killbuck got ditched. Maybe, I don't know how long ago, 40 years, maybe? It's gradually started to get its meander back. Hello? Anybody home? Probably somewhere hidden in the deep, deep, dark, deep down. See if I can see any other tracks around here. I don't see any on this side. Maybe on the killbuck side. Hear that? That is a pileated woodpecker. Now that's a heron. Maybe not. I can't much tell whose tracks or who's here. There's your pileated. Pileated woodpeckers are not very common in most of Ohio, but here we call them tree chickens because they're so big and they sound like kookaburras. Kind of. As close as we'll ever get to kookaburras. are some of the beavers doing? Oh man, this tree is trying to heal back over from being bitten off. This one too. This one tried to heal back. Grew two new shoots, only have them trimmed off again. Oh, this is a deer highway here. Look at these guys go. Oh my. Would you look at who just came through here? That is coyote for sure. He was just here. If you look really closely, you can see the texture and the bottom of the print. That's how you can tell it's a very, very fresh print. He was just here. Heading that way. Oh boy, beavers have been active here. Snip, snip, munch, munch. I'm always so impressed at the fact that they can just chew through the wood. You can see the individual teeth marks. Snip, snip. Oh, there's some marsh marigolds. Here's some, but they're not flying. Nice. These are some of the first flowers you'll ever see in spring. Oh, they're all through here. Look at this. But you'll only see them in a wetlands. And this is how the creek rewinds itself. You get one big tree falls in, and then a bunch of little stuff will build up all around behind it, and the creek will swing way out that way. And then a big flood will come to reshape the channel, and it'll swing way in this way. It will retake its course. I don't know what they were doing here. Hello. Crunchy crunchy. Well, they took that end of it. This stuff in here, all this cane stuff, is another non-native. This is Japanese asparagus. It's very yummy, don't get me wrong, but it does spread itself around. You can only eat it when it's just, well, like asparagus, when it's got the little spears sticking up, but it's still too early for that. But later in spring, we'll see. Now we're definitely back into the land of the spring peepers. Punch. Ah. Oh, did you hear that? That deep, hollow, slow drumming. That's the pileated woodpecker again, hammering at the end of its territory. They've all got these big, hollow snags that are still hard. And the purpose of that drumming is to let all their neighbors know where their territory is. There's another one. Whoa. We're having an argument here. Which way to go? Which way to go? There's a trail going that way. Trail here. Trail here. This is how you can tell the difference between a running deer track and a walking one. A walking deer track is going to look like this. The tips are close together. Whereas one that's running, not only are the tips splayed apart, but if they're really running fast, the back two hooves will actually dig in. You might not actually know that they have four sets of hooves. They've got on their hocks, on the, I guess you might, not hocks, but what you might call ankles. They've got an extra set. So that's what they look like when they're running. In a minute or two. This is a real deer highway. Through here, we definitely have a healthy population. Here's one of your ash trees. I bet if we look close, we can find that might be it. There, the D-shaped mark from the emerald ash borer. I don't see. That might be in there. The D-shaped mark they burrow in under the bark and kill the tree. Oh my. Did you look at this? Well, that's from a deer. Shoulders. Where's the rest? They'd be literally anywhere by now. There's way. There's also this. And I see. Maybe. Yep. Yep, it is. That's an artist conch. This is a shelf fungus. I don't know if I can actually do it justice getting up under here. But it's pure white underneath, like a canvas. I used to paint on them as a little kid. But that's why they're called artist conchs. Some big deer. Some very big deer. Coming through here. Thank you. can always tell the ash by the shattered wood. It falls down and shatters like glass. Yummy munchies. Nice little beach. Seems like as good a place as any to turn off the video. Well, I hope you guys got to enjoy a little walk through this spring peeper swamp. And as always, I will be seeing you in the next video. Bye! The stairs slid out. Do, 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 do.